Okay, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and whatever time zone you're in. Welcome back to Dark Souls 3 Walkthrough. We're doing one more video because I want to get my souls back. Because I beat the Champion of Salt. I know his name is Champion's Gravetender. I think he's earned that respect. And his freaking big wolf that literally breathed ice. What the freak? That's how I really wanted to say it, but it was earlier in the morning. But yeah, seriously, the wolf can breathe freaking ice. That's cool and frustrating. But I'm glad I beat that boss. It was satisfying, you know? And it's been a while since I've been a satisfied in a From Software game. Nope, that's not true. Sekiro. And Elden Ring. Pretty much majority of their games. Flame Lurker for Demon's Souls. For Dark Souls, it was definitely the Londo Brothers, and then eventually Magnus, or was it Atreus? 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 Then pretty much Dark Souls 2. Oh, I forgot. What was that one boss? It's been so long. Dark Souls 3, I haven't found that boss yet. There are plenty of bosses, though. Alright. Strategy to get my souls back? Run! 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 Not that way. Okay, there's gotta be a shortcut. No! Run, 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 run! Running! Okay. We're just gonna run. What? Oh, no! That was close to 80 souls. That was close to 80 souls. No! Actually, it was close to 90,000. No! No, the souls. All right, killing everybody. I'm killing even the special enemies. Everyone's dying! My bloodlust is caught for everybody. No! Okay. I am so salty. You have no idea. I worked hard. I got that from the Champion of Salt. Now it's really salt and ash. What the freak? No! Oh, I hope he's there. Yes, you. Let's go. I don't care. Let's go! Darn you! Right, this is for 9,000! That's how pissed I am. That is exactly how pissed I am. I have to go. I tried to run it too. I really did. Skimming all you dick. Not too scary. They're gonna be bonfire after all this crap, after dying. You! Dick. You cost me up to 90,000 souls. You saw in the last walkthrough. I'm so salty. I'm so salty. No! No! Ah! You know what? Utter strategy. Bye! I am so pissed. I am so pissed. I am absolutely pissed. You, screw you. I don't care. I'm so pissed. I'm gonna kill the tree. I'm gonna kill the tree right now. Not there. I'm opening the door. And then after that... Man, Dark Souls 3 is one of the From Software games that absolutely made me pissed. It's because I'm OP. I'm trying to get OP, and they still kill me. You! All you! You prick! You cost me 90,000 souls. There's your retribution! My bloodlust has been freaking quenched. If you remember that Dark Souls 1 walkthrough, my bloodlust has been quenched for now. Pointless ahead. Oh my gosh. Stop with the jumps. I don't care. Some people might think that's pointless. I don't think it's pointless. I don't think it's pointless at all. In fact, they're helping with my rage and my bloodlust. But mostly my bloodlust. Yeah, in terms of like, just like, Souls games, that is absolutely, it's frustrating, like, in terms of difficulty. All of them, of course. Not really Dark Souls 1, because I could go in there because I'm an OG. I'm pretty much OP at that. I'm like, Dark Souls 1 is the highest of the From Software games, but in terms of like difficulty or just give me salt, I think it's a tie between Dark Souls 3 and Sekiro. Sekiro for good reason. If you watch that walkthrough, oh yes, for good reason. For freaking good reason. Alright, there's definitely an enemy in there. There's a tree. I'm so pissed at trees. I am so pissed at trees. And the ones that spill toxin. Everything, almost everything in this. Don't be a dick. Okay, I feel a little better. I feel a little better. I was so pissed with Champion's Gravetender and a stupid dog. Okay, no, he wasn't stupid. I like dogs. But in the context of fighting that, yes, I was so pissed. Alright, at least I opened the gate. What's in here? There's a mini boss in here, isn't there? There's a mini boss in here, isn't there? Oh yeah, it's really quiet. Okay. What are we doing with?
I've seen your kind.
What?
Time and time again.
Yep, mini boss.
Every fleeing man must be caught. Every secret must be unearthed. Such is the conceit of the self-proclaimed seeker of truth. But in the end, you lack the stomach.
That was...
for the agony that you'll bring upon yourself.
Sir Wilhelm. Sir... Oh, okay. What? Why is your sword glowing? That's a black flame. That's a black flame. Okay, Sir Wilhelm. Okay. What special move? And oh no. Okay. No. 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 Oh, come on! Stop! Healing! Okay, some soul spear. Okay, I got a great sword too. What's up? Don't you heal. Don't you dare heal. Why? No!
My lady, I swore an oath.
Capture key.
But I have failed you.
Oh, well.
Lady Elfrida.
Wait, Frida? Okay, so she's clearly hiding something, which I kind of got that impression of. Okay, the lore in Ashes of Arendal? Arendal? I'm not sure. I'm not sure how it's pronounced. I'll have to look it up on some YouTube video. You know, I didn't get hit at once. So all that buildup, losing up to 90,000. Okay, that makes up for it. It makes up for it slightly. It makes up for it, kind of. Not really. No, I lost up to 90 souls. If I was OP and not like still kind of, I'm good, but I'm not that good. As you saw in my last videos, it took me a lot to get here. But the fact that I could just pretty much, I could reweave his moveset, dodge all his attacks, get all good hits in, even though he was healing, which was bullcrap right there. I was about to be salty after getting through all this. Wait. Okay, is that just a bunch of books or is it Amy? Okay, you know what? Torch. I don't trust it. Come on, I have to have a torch after playing this game for 100 hours. Are you serious? I don't have a torch? No, come on. Come on. Don't tell me I didn't have a torch after playing this game for 100 hours. No, don't tell me that. Don't tell me that. Don't do this to me. Yeah, I have no torch. Or do I? Mayo's in the items. I'm just gonna take a look. It does not seem like I have it. I was so glad. Yeah, that was one of the good ideas. The coiled sword fragment, basically having an unlimited use to go back to the bonfire because... Wait, what happened? I'm so nervous of this area. This area, this particular area, and the last boss have made me nervous. What is happening? What is going on? Because I fought Sir Wellham, and I'm nervous in this particular room. Okay. What's behind here? Oh. It's just a bunch of books and a statue. You can understand my paranoia in this particular area. You know why? You know why I'm paranoid? Because I die too many times. That's gonna be it. God, man. I do like this DLC. I mean, in terms of the difficulty, I thought Dark Souls 3 was already hard. It is. It is. It's up there with Sekiro. Elden Ring is hard too. All the From Software games are hard, but Elden Ring, it gets away with it because it's kind of taking a, like my friend and I discussed, a Breath of the Wild discussion. So it's a good balance. It's not like too hard, but it's not too easy. And that's pretty much any From Software game. If I have to say which one's the easiest to me in terms of the Souls game, I can't say Demon Souls? Maybe Dark Souls. But Dark Souls was hard if when you're... And it takes a little... No, I guess that Dark Souls. Is Dark Souls my easiest? That would be kind of... That would kind of be awesome if that was my easiest, because it took me a while. Hey, what's over here? Okay, so that means it's in another room, and that means it's a trap. It's a trap! Did I do it right? Sorry if I'm sounding a little off. What do you mean it doesn't open the other side? I can literally see it. Oh, there's a clever way to get over there. You seem friendly. Oh, you are friendly. Okay, so... Looks like an elevator. Where's this elevator take us? Okay, so there's gotta be some lever here. Yep, there it is. Okay, so shortcut.
I believe. I feel the scent of ash upon thee. Thou'rt the one of whom Uncle Gale spoke. The one to show me flame.
Wait, Gale. He's that dickhead who put me in the painting world. This world.
'Tis good. When this is done, may I return. The door is open thanks to thee.
Yeah, you're welcome. Okay, so why your uncle? I see.
'Tis good. I'll head off to paint. I promised Uncle Gale I would.
That's cool.
'Tis good. When this is done, may I return. The door is open thanks to thee.
I'm not gonna kill you. I killed a lot of people in the From Software series. I'm not gonna kill you. I think I'm cool with you. Alright, what's up with this room? It's a one-way trip. Yeah, there's a bonfire, but it's a one-way trip. Oh, okay, leads me back to this area. Alright, I'm gonna take the elevator up because I just get the feeling that's a... What do you mean the contraption doesn't move? Oh, come on! Well, the gate... I mean, yeah, we could take the risk. I mean, the bonfire's right there. I feel like the bonfires are really nearby each other than I thought. I mean, that's not frustrating. I can deal. Yeah, the bonfires are really not that far, once I think about it. Okay, well, that's not too bad. Alright, well, there's a door, and it leads over there. Hey, what's over here? Okay. I can already tell this is gonna be a trek. I can already tell that I'm gonna get pretty frustrated. But if I can beat the Champion of Salt and Sir Wilhelm, which I really thought he was... His moves were flashy, and he was kind of a cool fight. But it wasn't hard, because, you know, I had a lot of practice with fighting NPC boss, so... It wasn't, like, bad. Okay, what's up with this? What's over there? No, don't trust it. We're gonna go here. Okay, that leads to the bonfire. So where's this lead? I see. Of course you know, this means war. Okay. So what's your deal? Dude, stop. Okay, well, I feel a little better now that I'm getting through. There's no special item here. Okay, the way they were building this up, there should have been some item I could have got. From Software, you trolls. How would we describe From Software? Trolls or something else? They're kind of trolls, yeah. Okay, that's the area we went before, and I'm definitely not going back. No hidden side, nothing there. Okay, so... Maybe that elevator leads us there somehow. Or maybe it's in that special room. I didn't think about that. Heck no, I'm not going in there. There are too many high-level enemies that could kill me constantly. Oh, hi. Did I ever forget the one rule of Dark Souls? Don't get distracted! Okay, lure them out one by one. No. No! the freak? Oh, come on. That guy has the arm of a pretty much an Olympian, or it looks like he participated in the Olympics. That freaking throw! No, he should have missed. Well, I'm gonna kill you all. Don't care. You're the dickhead that killed me, and you're gonna die, you dick. I hate this area with a passion now. Okay. We are... There's a bunch of them, are there? Yes, there is. Yes, there is. What the heck is that sound? What the? Okay, wow! Wow, you guys actually move fast. Bravo, bravo. I hate you, wait, dickhead! Aha, I missed. Okay, so it's you guys, but... Okay. Is there a tree? What happened? Oh, there's a spear! Stop! Okay. Yeah, you missed. Yeah, you also missed. Not like your buddy, who literally got a perfect shot. What? Oh my gosh, come on. That's the only bad thing about the greatsword, it makes me sluggish. I mean, it's not too bad. I thought this was going to be a short video, but it turned out to be... more time. Yeah, it's a From Software game. Of course I'm going to put like more than 50 hours. It'll be up to 100 hours, depending on... Okay, there's a giant bell over there. Now... There's a giant bell over there. What is up with their Olympic freaking throw? Oh, come on. No. None of that. Seriously, what is up with these spear guys that can throw with perfect precision? It's unreal. Engine, sorry. Alright, now you guys actually make me want to explore everything. I am very motivated to explore everything. I am so... Yeah, you guys have motivated me to kill you guys so fast. Actually unbelievable that I actually have a challenge for once in a From Software game. What am I saying? From Software games are always challenging. I should have bought more arrows. Okay, maybe I can circle around. Okay, watch. No Viking. Because this feels like something the Viking... Yep, it's a one-way trip. Yes, it is! Please, don't do the flame. Not today! Okay, what's your deal? Nothing. Oh, they're everywhere, are they? Why? Dude, you're dying. Nope. You missed. Oh, I forgot about you. What? Mm-hmm. Much better. Alright, well, I'm getting close to my 90 souls, so I can deal. I thought I killed you guys. Well, actually, no, I haven't been that way. I don't think I've been that way. How do I get to the tree? Okay, so... is there a way? No, that's instant death, right there. How do I get up there? I might have to come back here later. Nice try, though. Oh, hi. Okay, well. Good try, buddy. Alright, what's the deal? Wait, wasn't I just here? Stop. Man, what's this weapon again? This heavy greatsword is literally getting a workout. It's basically Cloud's Buster Sword, once I think about it. Hold on, what's up with this? What's up with this? Okay. This seems... Okay, well... Fell tree. Ah! That will work! Oh, this leads me back to the bridge! That... I think it does. Yep! Ah! Hi! Yes! That makes up for it. That makes up for up to 90,000. No, it doesn't. The salt is still hurting. Okay, so that leads right there, and that just kind of does a circle around. Alright, spear guy. Oh, no, you don't. You get one. You get one. And that's all you're getting. Yep, that leads to the bonfire, and that's where it was before. That makes up for it, so I don't have to go through... Well, I do have to go through a bunch of them. But that makes it kind of less frustrating that I can go through this. Yeah, that makes up for it so much. Alright. Yeah, wow. Good idea to go this way. Such a great idea. Okay, now I just gotta be careful on the tree and don't fall to my death. We're at half my flask, but hey, I can deal. What's up with this area? Trap ahead. Ow, it is. Yep. Well, wait. Or is this a trap? Let's go this way first. Looks like a wolf. Back off. Oh, I'm pissed at you too. Your father wolf was a dick. There's another one. Oh yeah, there was definitely another wolf. I met your father. He was a son of a biscuit. No. Okay, let me at least get this item first before you kill me. Okay. Where's this go? Yeah, you thought you were trying to be tricky. It's called sound effects, son. Learn it. Live it. Love it. Okay, let's take a look at here. Seems like a trap. Ow, yeah. All that for follower votes. Okay, now I gotta see where the wolves are hiding. And this has seemed like a whole lot, but I could be wrong. Come on, let's just get this over with. Don't you howl at me! I had to fight your father! Where does this go? Oh my gosh! Wait! Oh, come on! Ah! Okay, let's see what the trap is about. unless that was the area, and then I actually have to go through all that. I have 6 flasks. It's not far, but I just got in the rhythm of my getting my souls back. I'm farming, and I'm trying.
Yeah.
The trap didn't work! Nice try! Yeah, you thought you were gonna get me with the trap. Yeah, that's called a last minute roll. Oh, yeah, I forgot about you. Picker one. Same result. Okay, I gotta fight the armor guy, he's hiding something. Come on! I didn't think I had to fight you Vikings again, but now I got to. Oh! Crap! Just come on! Alright. I'm gonna start this then. Shoot! And it's harder because of the... Gosh! Ah! Okay. Break! Break! Ah! Okay, come on, bro. Ha-ha! Uh-oh! Oh! Ha-ha! I thought you guys had max tabs! Okay, you. You're annoying. Come on. Okay, you guys do actually have packs out. Haha! What's up, bro? That's for shooting arrows at me. How many Vikings are there? Besides there, how many Vikings are there? I feel like there's more Vikings there than... Okay, there's a cave. Lonely. Yeah, I bet. Okay. Let's go up here first. Let there be good luck. I don't trust that. What is that? Oh, this area's just... What is this area? Ew. Ew, ew. I hate this... Oh, it's these guys again. Back off! No! Ah! 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 Oh, well, that's not so bad. Screw you, fly! Wait. Oh no! Oh no! What's going on? Oh! Ew! Ew! No! Blood loss! Ah! Okay, I have the materials. No need to panic. Oh, I do. I actually do. Okay, we're good. We're good! I hate blood loss in this game. Well, any From Software game. Blood loss. When did it start? I can hear everything, and it's not. This place is creepy. Illusion ahead. Oh! Well, you know. Huh? Don't trust it. What's up with that area? This is a horrible place! Okay, where's the... I'm just trying to find the magic key or the magic lever that's gonna open. What? I wanna find the magic lever. Okay, what's this? Oh my gosh, it's a shortcut! Oh my gosh! A shortcut to this area. I am so cool with that. Oh, that makes Opsport so much. Oh, that whole trick was horrible. Oh, it's the painting girl. I actually don't know your name.
Thou art Ash. Thou hast a pact made with Uncle Gale, so I wish to tell thee all. Behold its size. This is my canvas.
Oh.
It's to be a cold, dark, and very gentle place. But first, I must see flame. I wish to paint a picture of a cold, dark, and very gentle place. One day, it will make someone a goodly home. That's why I must see flame.
Anyone made a joke about the painter? Praise the princess. There we go.
I wish to paint a picture of a cold, dark, and very gentle place.
Okay, well, I wouldn't say this place is gentle, but it's certainly dark. It's a dark soul. Return without you came.
Be forewarned, eager Ash. Should this world wither and rot, even then would Ariandel remain our home. Leave us be, Ashen One. Sweep all thought of us from thy mind, as thy kind always have.
No. After making all this path to get here? No, absolutely not. Hey, he's gone. That guy is gone. He was literally there. Oh, it was... So that was Sir Valhelm. Oh, I killed him. Oh. Oh. No wonder he was kind of like... Okay, well that makes a whole lot of sense. Oh, I killed him. Now I feel like a dick. Oh. Now I can't talk to the kind of low. Here's to you, Sir Valhelm. Here's to you, Sir Valhelm and Bard.
rest forever here in our heart. The last of time, the moment, the last and final moment is yours. The agony is your triumph. Here's to you. It's really here's to you, Nicola and Bart. Rest forever here in our heart. The last of final moment is yours. The agony is your triumph. Here's to you, Nicola and Bart. Sorry, I like that song. Aha! No! Stop that, stop that, stop that. Okay, that feels like a trap. Okay, illusion's ahead, so I'm gonna go the other way. Alright, probably in a few minutes we're gonna stop. I'm just glad that we actually made progress. Alright, what's up with this here? Is this gonna lead me to the bottom area that I was trying to avoid if I could? Oh my gosh, it will! Oh, this is... What? Wait, Nicole? Alright, let's just get this over with. Okay, is this actually somebody who... Nicole. Okay, is this someone who's actually invaded me, or is it somebody who's an NPC? There's a bunch of flies and blood loss. Okay, yep. Alright, Nicole, so we're doing this? We're doing this, I guess. No? Come on. Let's do this already. What? Hmm. What? I don't know if you're a player or an NPC. Oh. Huh, God of War. Ironic since I finished God of War. I don't know if they're actually an NPC or a player. I think they're an NPC. They aren't responding, so I'm guessing an NPC. I'm gonna get my souls back. I'm gonna get my souls back. Just run past them. It does not matter. Just run past them. Don't make eye contact! Okay, well, we're at the point of no return now! Oh my gosh, there's so many! Where is the freaking lever? Ah! Oh my gosh, there's so many! Ah! Okay, there has to be a lever. Ah! I really wish I had magic at this time! Okay, there has to be a lever. Oh, this is a horrible. Ah! No! Gosh! Yeah! Gosh! 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 Ah! Just go this way.
It's worse. Aha! Gah! What the heck? Ah! Get off of me! Get off of me! Ah! It's horrible. Yeah. Okay, so I think Nicole was actually an NPC. I mean, an actual player. Like, I didn't have anything else to deal with! Oh my gosh, this area's horrible! I think that Nicole person was an actual player. And for that, for oh my gosh, headache, yeah. Yeah, I think I should stop here. This area, I'm a race of this world, except for the painter girl, she's cool. Everyone else has been a dick. Yep, good place to stop. I am so salty. There's so many of them! There's so many of them! Yeah, I had to kill them one by one. There's just no way. I don't have the time, but I'm gonna kill them one by one. Yeah, stop it here. Probably will do another video later, but I think this is a good place to stop. That utterly pissed me off.